He's photographed everything from landscapes to celebrity portraits.
He was easy to photograph, for lack of a better term. And I took the first.